and decision-making skills. It is the base for subjects like physics, chemistry, and economics, etc. Almost every career involves math. Math is the most important part of banking and financial matters. Math concepts like calculus, algebra, and statistics are used in computer programming. The weather forecasting is all done based on the probability concept of math.
Thank you, Prithvi and Akshita, sharing your knowledge with us.
Everyone,
potential in maths.
Aren't they known?